I guess, like, because there's so many bands playing throughout 3 days, you've got to kind of try to make our set, I guess, a little bit different. Whereas if you're doing a headline show, you can just, like, go on and on and on for, like, an hour and a half, 2 hours, and just see what works. I was just watching a documentary on Miles Davis last night, and at one point, when he changed members of his band, he spent 3 years just to get the right band. It is a pretty full-on thing, I think, to get a, when a band is working, when it's right. Different personalities bring new energy into the music, and Will's, like, style of playing has kind of brought a lot of character and a kind of, would you say, a classic rock feel? Playing is, you think, yeah, this is easy, I can do this all the time. It's just, I think it's the traveling and waking up and everything else that is, like, when you really feel like, whoa, you know, this is work.